Girls who learned all their vocab from books and are now constantly embarrassing themselves by pronouncing words slightly wrong in conversation. The way I have to think for a full minute before saying either automaton or banal. Until I was 15 years old, I pronounced misled as misled. Ugh. It offends me to correctly pronounce buried, scions. I said it completely wrong for years. Catter, mahogany, apoplexy, chasm, macabre, unique, fatigue, reprise, epitome, colonel.